Good day, friends. Florida Explorer here with y'all today. Today we are at the Lake Lindsay Cemetery in Brooksville, Florida. It is an all African American historical cemetery, so let's go check it out. Now, I really couldn't find too much about this cemetery here at Lake Lindsay. There was a Mr. Snow, who I believe was an administrator at the cemetery here. And right here around the corner is Snow Memorial Highway. Oops. 1906 to 1919 on there. Now, the one thing that I could find about Lake Lindsay was the census records for 2010. That showed that there were 71 people living here in Lake Lindsay in 2010. Private, North Carolina, 3rd Cavalry Division, Confederate States Army. Thank you for your service, sir. Confederate or Yankee? It's a bummer, some of these you can't read. '1862 to 1927. J.R. Mays. G.R.C.S.A. Y'all can see that, friends, but that's got a nice house with the sun on top. That's nice. 1862 to 1941. That's a good life. Rest in peace. Dallas. Benjamin Redding. Private first class. Very nice. Infantry. World War I. 1894 to 1968. Thank you for your service, sir. Confederate insignia. Okay, here's now one of the gentlemen that was associated here with the property. I was, though, happy to read in the information that I was able to find about this cemetery and the property is that they're looking to expand to the east of the property that they have here now. And when I first came in, that's where I parked, was to that back corner. And there's a dirt road that goes off to the east. A Baptist church now that's directly across the street from here, And I'm pretty sure that that one's the one that's probably been here. And they own and maintain the property now at this point. So I guess it would be the church would be buying the additional property. That's a really nice monument. Take a look at this one. I think this is one of the woodsmen's of the world. It sure is. Woodman of the World Memorial. George. December 17th, 1873 to February 25th, 1928. I think that was... I would go to say that that was one of the key things that helped found Hernando County was the logging industry. And then I think that the industry just behind logging was the turpentine industry. Seen something like that before. I like the cross coming out like that from the top. And yes, praise Jesus, in God we trust. Praise Jesus. Check out a couple of more rows here, because this was the back corner. So you know we always try to go to the older, to the, wasn't the back, but the corner where the older ones are, because the newer ones that don't, that are, that have unfinished dates, we try to pass those by just out of respect. There's some more over here that have Confederate insignia, so we can keep going for a little bit. And we've seen those. Stay in between. Jacob Turner, Private Company 3, Florida Infantry, Confederate States Army, September 9th. 1842 to August 27th, 1914. We appreciate your service, sir. But as you can see, friends, this place is ginormous. '67 to 1939. All right. This looks like another logger. Let's take a look at this one, friends. Woodman Memorial of the World. Jack T. Fields. 1874 to 1910. William Baxley, Louisiana, Coast Guard, World War II. Thank you for your service, sir. No. All right, friends. Well, I think that's gonna do it for this adventure. Oh boy, I'm slipping. All right, friends. Well, I hope that you guys enjoyed our adventure here at Lindsay Lake Cemetery in Brooksville, Florida. I hope that you all have a blessed day. Florida Explorer signing off.